Esto debería haberlo visto. Todos los reclutas que reciban esta nota están convocados al entrenamiento nocturno del soldado Wilhelm. Este entrenamiento no es opcional. Se espera que esté a las 10 de la tarde en el camino del bosque al norte del campamento. Camino del bosque. Norte del campamento. Por aquí. Ese es el camino del bosque al norte del campamento. Sed bienvenidos a un nuevo episodio de Gridfall. Yo soy Magister Magus. En el anterior episodio no me comporté como debía. Hice un save scamming de cojones. Estoy enfadado. Despite what Wilhelm told me, I wasn't expecting this. He's getting destroyed. They'll kill him. We can't let them get away with it. Tenemos que salvar a nuestro compañero. We won't let you kill this boy like you killed Reyna. Soldiers, do you realize what you're doing, Captain? But
you shouldn't be here. This time, you won't get away with it. Tarms!
When my master of arms was in the guard, he always repeated, "Fight with honor."
¿Y qué estáis haciendo ahora?
In lynching one of your own when he's defenseless. What honor is there in being forced to kill one another the moment one of you refuses to toe the line?
None. We followed orders, nothing more.
You've been manipulated. But it's not too late to refuse all of this, to act with honor.
You're right, Captain. It's over, Lieutenant. We will no longer beat our own.
Imbeciles, traitors.
Vas a morir.
Will you be all right?
I'm wounded, but I'll survive, thanks to you. I'm eternally grateful.
Ahí está.
We'll help you get home. We owe you that at least.
I'm counting on you to bring him back to the camp in one piece.
Yes, Captain.
Well then, let's go. We can't let that vermin Rolf escape us.
Vale. ¿Dónde está el cadáver de la chica esta? Porque me gustaría haber cogido sus... Ahí está. Volvemos.
You're right. Let's try to approach discreetly.
Me he picado con esta misión, pero me he picado. El campamento fantasma. Esta parte está bloqueada, o sea que tenemos que ir por donde fuimos antes. Sigilo a tope, entonces. Sí, una cosita. ¿Debería hacer save scamming como he estado haciendo hasta ahora? Bloqueado, ¿no? Ya no está bloqueado por aquí. Algo es algo. Vamos a esperar a que este hombre diga, ah, no tengo que estar aquí, tengo que irme. Y entonces podremos entrar. Vas a moverte. No quiere moverse. ¿Puedo ir por aquí con la neblina? Sí. Nadie se mueve. Excepto ese. ¡Muévete! ¡Dios! Estoy atrapado aquí. ¡Mierda! No, no me ves. No me ves. ¿Qué dices? No me veas, no me veas, no me veas, no me veas. Vale. Nadie nos ha visto. Podemos tenderle una emboscada. Lo siento. Mucho saves coming. Escuchad. Pregunta. Para el próximo vídeo, ¿queréis que haga saves coming como estoy haciendo ahora? ¿Queréis que, en caso de fallar, intenta hacerlo mejor o lo dejamos como está? Y fallo y esa parte se queda cao y no funciona nada. Vale, ahora empezamos.
Soldiers, are you really going to obey these scoundrels? Do I need to remind you of the guard's motto? Where is your honor?
I won't repeat myself, recruits. Execute these traitors.
Soldiers, listen to your captain. You are the victims of these monsters, and we are here to save you.
Claro.
We're doing our best to avoid a fight, to spare your lives.
Well, what do you want us to do? We have orders, and we know what will happen to us if we don't obey.
Enough! To arms! Attack!
Vamos a ver si lo conseguimos otra vez. El milagro.
Must I remind you what happened to Reyna? And however many others perished to fuel the ambitions of this camp's leader? Is this what you were promised when you were recruited?
Maybe not. But this is
exactly.
Attack!
Me cago en todo. Ojalá lo hubiese hecho mejor.
Your men were thrashed. You disappoint me, Lieutenant. I expected better from your troops.
I'm sorry, Captain.
But where's the second squadron? They should have been here a long time ago.
Forget them, Rolf. They're not coming back.
They were smart enough to surrender. It's just the two of you now.
Now that you no longer have lackeys to send after us, Rolf, you'll have to get your own hands dirty.
Eso.
I've dreamt of shutting that big mouth of yours up for
sí, ven. Te vamos a destrozar. ¡Pero si no has durado nada! ¿Qué ha sido eso? ¿Sabéis qué? No, no, no. Esta misión la completo al 100%. Ya que he hecho Safe Scamming para salvar a Wilhelm, voy a hacer Safe Scamming para salvar a todos los demás. Y eso, mi pregunta continúa. Las próximas misiones, ¿puedo hacer Safe Scamming? ¿Me lo permitís con...? Vale. Hago Safe Scamming a partir de ahora. Y es verdad, estamos haciendo lo mejor que podamos. Estamos haciendo lo mejor que podemos para intentar evitar que mueran. Y mi pregunta continúa. Tercera vez que lo digo. ¿Hago Safe Scamming a partir de ahora? Cuando falle una... Cuando se me olvide algo. Cuando falle alguna parte del diálogo. ¿Hago Safe Scamming y lo hago bien? ¿O admito mis errores y dejo que gente muera? Eso no depende de mí, depende de vosotros. Decidid. Ponedlo en los comentarios y bueno, dadle a like también al vídeo, eso también ayuda. Bien.
Honor and glory. We strayed far from all that. Let's surrender. Anything is better than dying here like dogs. How dare you? You know what awaits you. Shut up, you idiot. You're no longer in a position to threaten anyone.
Ahí está.
Congratulations, Lieutenant. You've trained cowards. Their training wasn't finished, Captain. And the speeches were so convincing.
Sí.
Tyrants! Where is this second squadron? Should have been here a long time ago.
No van a venir.
They're not coming, Rolf.
They surrendered too. It would appear that your training methods aren't very effective.
Now that you no longer have lackeys to send after us, Rolf, you'll have to get your own hands dirty.
Exacto.
I dreamt of shutting that big mouth of yours up for so long.
Maybe in the last
Tres espadazos y estás muerto. Caray. Pues nada, solucionado. Otro muerto. Llave del sótano fantasma. Eso está bien.
Will you be all right, Kurt?
Yes. Yes. I'll be fine. I'm just glad to know that this camp won't kill anyone else.
What about you, Villa?
Thank you for saving my life. Without you,
estarías muerto, sí.
This is not what the guard is about.
I don't know if you'll be able to forgive us, Wilhelm.
I've been in your shoes on other nights. You didn't have the choice.
While we wait for this camp to close for good, you'll be under Wilhelm's command. You'll soon receive your transfer orders.
At your orders, Captain.
Glad it's you, Wilhelm.
You'll stay here for now.
Vale.
I'll send men I trust to come get you soon.
What do you want us to do?
I'll need backup if I really want to put an end to all of this.
Sí.
Let's go see Major Sieglinder in New Serene. I need to tell her what was going on here.
Are you sure she wasn't involved?
Her? Never. She's old school. She already held the commander at a distance because she didn't like the direction the guard was headed. He would have sacked her, or worse, if she didn't have so much support within the guard. I should have listened to her.
There's no use brooding over the past.
Venga, vamos a hablar con ella.
We'll go and see her immediately.
No sin antes coger cosas. Ah, no. No cogemos cosas, simplemente vamos y hablamos con ella. Vale.
Sieglinder, I need to talk to you.
What's the matter, Kurt?
We've just returned from a training camp. A secret camp. Where elite soldiers are trained.
through terror, humiliation, and torture.
Claro.
Don't tell me that.
Yes. One of my recruits died, and he wasn't the only one. It is designed to create a regiment of assassins.
I am sorry, Kurt. I knew something was wrong, but I never would have thought it'd go that far.
We put an end to it all. We had to. But Torsten allowed it, even encouraged it.
I told you that the commander's ambition would end up leading us astray from the ideals of the guard, and that we would pay the price for it.
Yes. At the time, I told you you were exaggerating. Vale. That he had his reasons.
Exacto.
What are you gonna do?
I'm going to speak out, Sieglinde, and reveal the commander's project to the governor of the congregation.
If I were as close to him and his family as you are, I would have done so a long time ago.
I know.
Mm-hmm.
I feel so stupid for not having understood Torsten's scheme until now.
Vale, vamos a hablar con nuestro primo.
And too many loyalties are sometimes hard to reconcile. But Torsten betrayed us all. I'm counting on you to make him pay for it.
Believe me, he won't get away with it. Goodbye, Sieglinde.
Goodbye, Kurt. My men and I stand with you.
Bien. Seguimos en el nivel 18. Las sombras de la guardia. Y con esto, solo por si acaso, voy a ver si hablando con mi querido primo podemos solucionar esto. Oh, qué cambio de color. Hablemos con mi primo. Digámosle lo que ha pasado. Porque este juego no te marca las misiones que tienes que hacer contiguas. No te dice, ah, tenías también que salvar a este. Tienes que también que salvar a este chico. ¿Te vamos a marcar en el mapa dónde salvar a este chico? No, 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 no. Wilhelm murió la última vez porque no estaba marcado y yo no lo seguí. Yo vi el mensaje, de hecho, y dije, ah, mira, un mensajito diciendo que le van a matar. Tendremos que salvarlo en otro momento. Seguro que nos aparece en la historia. Pero no. Tenía que salvarle primero. No seguí las indicaciones del mensaje. Me equivoqué y murió por mi culpa. ¿Pero en serio he fallado dos chequeos de carisma? ¿Dos pruebas de carisma seguidas? Bueno, no seguidas. La primera la fallé, la segunda lo conseguí. No, no me deja. Vale, pues vamos a dejarlo aquí. Espero que os haya gustado el vídeo. Otra vez, pregunta. Última vez que lo pregunto, lo juro. ¿Hago 6 cambios más a menudo? ¿Debería guardar antes de hacer una misión, una cosa importante? ¿Y si me sale mal, cargar desde el último punto de control? ¿O debería admitir que ha fracasado lo que he hecho y afrontar las consecuencias? Lo dejo a vuestra discreción. Dejad un comentario en los vídeos. Dejad un comentario en el vídeo diciéndome qué opináis de esto. Si os ha gustado, dadle a like, suscribiros y nos vemos en el siguiente episodio de Gridfall.